It's my feel good breakfast show.
Welcome back. You're live with Expresso. Thank you so much for tuning in on this Thursday morning. Now, the perfect collaboration is finally here. Travelstart and Uber are combining forces this June to rethink the way that we travel and now travel to the airport. And how exactly you might be thinking is, well, going to be explained now again by Adet, who I think is pretty inspired by this collaboration. You're bringing two powerhouse online forces together. What was it about this brand partnership that really got you excited?
I think the simplicity of the value that we're providing to the customer in terms of, you know, taking them door to door in a very quick, easy and simple way. You can do literally everything on your phone within minutes. That includes booking your flight and it includes booking your airport transfers. And secondly, it is the cheapest way possible that you can get to the airport right now. It's cheaper than even driving to your car in your car if you book a flight with Travelstart and you get your 50% off Uber discount. So the fact that it was a very simple solution for customers and that it's a very cheap solution for customers, that's what got me really excited.
Yeah, and it's safe, and we know that the backup support is there as well, which is hugely important to someone like myself. Any limitations that we need to be aware of?
Pretty much at this stage, it's only available domestically, so you can only book your Uber and get a 50% discount if you are booking a domestic flight with Travelstart. You can, of course, book your Uber still when, you know, you're booking international. You just won't get that 50% discount if you for example, going to land in Paris or something like that. And the second thing is that you can only get 50% discount up until the end of this month. So if you book a flight up until the end of this month, you'll get your 50% discount. Afterwards, we'll be offering Uber scheduled rides on our website. So after you've booked your flight, you can schedule your Uber. You know your whole trip is sorted.
And then it's going to involve. I absolutely love that. So you mentioned domestic flights. I know you guys have some fantastic domestic deals on the go at the moment. Anything that's standing out for you?
Well, there's so many. So I'd say that probably the best thing to do would be to sign up to the Travelstart newsletter. Like Monday, we had flights on FlySafe Air for 299 Rand the whole day, all routes. On Tuesday, we had BA flights during school holidays in December and in July for 519 Rand.
Sure.
Wednesday, we had some flights to Bangkok for 4,999 Rand. So the best thing to do is we get deals from all airlines all the time, and we make that readily available to our customers at an instant. So the best thing to do would be to sign up to our newsletters, and you make sure you get notified of those deals almost immediately.
Yeah, I know. I mean, I constantly have a stream coming through to my phone all the time, and it really does make a big difference. You guys are on the ball, so we need to be on the ball if we want to capitalize on that. Adet, thank you so much. Congratulations.
Pleasure.
I know this has been, as you said, 3 years in the making, so fantastic to see it come to fruition like this. And
thanks,
it really
so
does
much
reinforce how simple traveling can be when you book online with the right partner. So congrats to you and
thanks
your team. So let Travelstart take you all the way for half the price with Uber for the month of June. Get on it right now. When you book any flight at travelstart.co.za, you'll receive a voucher for 50% off your next two Uber rides to and from the airport.
It would be my guitar.
A little bit of local knowledge.
A sunblock, of course.
And my husband.